All three services of the Philippine Armed Forces launched joint drills aimed at boosting their territorial defense capabilities. The exercises will be held in venues facing maritime areas where China has maintained an aggressive presence. The details from Bianca Dava.
Around 3,000 active and reserve forces from the Philippine Army, Philippine Air Force, Philippine Navy, and Philippine Marines will participate in the Armed Forces of the Philippines' annual joint exercise called Ajax Dagit Pa. Ajax Dagit Pa is a multi-terrain exercise that stands for AFP Joint Exercise Dagat Langit Lupa, or Sea, Air, and Land. The drills formally opened at Camp Aguinaldo in Quezon City on Monday. Military Chief General Romeo Bronner Jr. said the exercise will focus on beefing up external defense capabilities.
Ang objective po natin dito sa exercise na ito ay maging dalubhasa yung ating mga sundalo sa territorial defense. No? We have been doing this exercise for 8 iterations already.
Among the activities to be conducted are the command post exercise, field training exercise, and cyber warfare exercise. Highlighting the importance of information and modern warfare, Bronner added, the AFP is introducing the information warfighter exercise in this year's drills.
Kasama po dun sa pag-conduct natin ng defensive operations, yung strategic communications. Dahil kailangan po natin maibigay yung tamang impormasyon hindi lamang sa ating mga kababayan, kundi sa buong mundo. Sa gera ay kailangan niya tamang impormasyon ang binibigay natin. Dahil maraming mga fake news na nagkalat. And sometimes, yung pong mga fake news na yan, yan yung nananatili sa isipan ng mga tao. So it could turn the tide of the war.
These exercises will be held in areas of the Tarlac-based Northern Luzon Command and Palawan-based Western Command. A combination of ground-based artillery, air-based assets, and maritime-based assets will be used in the drills.
In the area of West Philippine Sea, we'll be conducting a series of exercises, all of which will be taking part in the western portion of Palawan. We will be having island seizure exercises, amphibious counter landing exercises, and air defense exercises. Kasama dyan yung joint intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance and maritime security exercises.
Ajax Dagit Pa Exercise Director Major General Marvin Licudini said they are expecting China to monitor the activities, but he gave the assurance that contingencies are in place.
We expect that our Chinese counterparts will be monitoring us and doing some things, maybe, but our planners have planned and prepared for contingencies in the process.
They will respond the same way they've always responded. They have a front seat to the exercise, and we don't mind. This is not aimed at anybody. This is purposely conducted to improve our combat readiness and to guarantee that our joint forces are fully competent and proficient to carry out their mandate.
The exercises will run until November 15. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.